ablate, erode.
So I'm going to slowly pour water in. You're going to see the water level rise, and we'll see what happens. Take a look at the bottle we used to catch the water. What do you notice?
The water ablated the soil.
The water had the power to actually take the dirt and the soil with it out of the bottle and into the cup. The water moved the soil.
And water also ablated the soil under the road, and the road collapsed.